Hey everyone, Mitchell from MitchellGould.com, and in today's video, we're going to be adding the LinkedIn Insight tag directly to the website code for a WordPress website. So you can use this process for other website builders, but we're going to walk specifically through for WordPress today. So I'm logged into my WordPress website, and we're going to go to the plugins section, and we're going to go to add new plugin. We'll go to search plugins, and we'll type in insert headers and footers. And we're going to add this insert headers and footers plugin. So we can click install now and then click activate. So this is the area where we will add our code directly to the site. But for now, we can go back into LinkedIn. So we'll create our LinkedIn Insight tag. So when you're in your LinkedIn campaign manager, you can go to the analyze section, click that and click Insight tag. We'll go ahead and create our Insight tag, click agree and continue. And we're gonna use the I will install the tag myself option. If you click that, it's gonna give you the code. So it says paste this insight tag code below in your website's global footer, right above the closing HTML body. Adding the tag to the footer will let you track conversions or retarget on any page across your whole site. So we're gonna copy this code, go back to our WordPress settings, and we're still in that plugin that we downloaded in the settings section. And we're gonna scroll down to scripts and footer. We'll paste that code that we just copied and we'll click save changes. Settings saved. So now we can go to our website and we can refresh our website. And we're gonna use a Chrome extension to verify that the code, the Insight tag, is firing successfully. So we'll click on this extension, the B2B House LinkedIn Insight Tag Checker. We'll click inspect and you can see here, Insight Partner ID, status success. So we see it popping up here. So we know that we have successfully installed the Insight tag. And that's it. It's pretty straightforward. If you're not using WordPress, you're going to take that code and you're going to paste it into the footer section of your website settings. Other website builders like Squarespace or Webflow have sections where you can add the code to the footer. But after that, you now have your Insight tag installed. So you can use that to set up conversion tracking, to create retargeting audience of users that visited your site. And you can also see demographics data of the members who are visiting your site. So it's a really great thing to get added to your site, even if you're not running LinkedIn ads right now. But if you plan to in the future, it's great to have that set up. Thanks for watching this video, and please leave any comments or questions that you have, and I'd be happy to answer them. Thanks and have a great day.